I got a big back though, so I'm gonna be good. Big backs unite, you feel me? I'm gonna still eat when I get home at like 10:45, 11. What up, y'all? It's about 4 in the morning. We're going to the airport. I'm going to Michigan for Mother's Day. Surprise the family. The only people that know I'm coming is my dad, my papa. So
this is a lie. Someone told my mom. I found out when I landed, so it was not a surprise.
Waiting on Uber right now. 6 a.m. flight. We made it through security. It's like 4:45. You walk into the gate right now. Y'all ever miss how tired you can't even see? That's what it feel like. I feel like I'm so tired. My eyes don't even want to focus. So I'm gonna get on this plane and I'm gonna knock out, and I'm gonna see y'all. I'm gonna see y'all in Michigan, man. I ain't vlogging no more in this airport.
That's what we wearing, all black. You feel me?
About to get on this flight. We're in Detroit. It's now like 8 o'clock. I got one more flight to get to my hometown of Lansing. So I was gonna eat, but my dad wants to get brunch when I get home, so I gotta wait. But yeah, I see y'all when I get to the crib.
All right, I lied, y'all. I'm at UC the Arches.
We at McDonald's. I had to get something before I land in Lansing.
I got a big back though, so I'm gonna be good. Big backs unite, you feel me? I'm gonna still eat when I get home at like 10:45, 11. It's only like 8 something right now, so I'm good. I just needed something to hold me over. I'm starving. I've been up since 4. Before then, like 3:30. So yeah, we're gonna eat.
Right, we smacked that McDonald's real quick. I'm in Terminal A. Now I gotta figure out how to get to Terminal See?
We didn't touch down. It's actually nice out here. Here go Pops.
I don't know why he parked all the way down here knowing I had to go to baggage claim.
You get sick of raising your parents, man.
We at the crib. Somebody in my family told my mom I was coming, so surprise ruined. I ruined a surprise, but still happy to be home, spend time with the fam. I haven't been home since Christmas, that's why this is a big deal. My mom been on my head about coming home, so yeah. Anyway, we home though.
Hey. What's up, man? How long
have you been here till Sunday? We're at Bento trying, what are we trying? What is this, Korean barbecue? Korean barbecue. I'm about to get a bulgogi burrito. It looks like it's about to be fire though. They got the little, hold on, they got the little cakes in here.
Oh, okay. It's just a bulgogi burrito.
Got that spring roll. Hey, bulgogi. Becky, what you got?
Bulgogi.
Pepper rice.
What you got over here?
Noodles?
No, Me and mama got a bulgogi burrito.
What's that
about? It's like sweet.
Is it?
Must be the sauce.
It's something on the sauce.
It's like sweet, yeah.
That's really good.
Good though. I gotta start with the blue ras. Good slurpees. And ladies, if you wanted to, he would. They got flowers at 7-Eleven. If he wanted to, he would.
Thank you.
can do third. We can do third.
Who's there?
Right, Claire? Boy, are you hurting?
We're struggling.
What is happening?
Good morning, y'all. I am so bad at vlogging. Like yesterday, after we went to the track meet, we came home, went and surprised my Nana, went to my Nana Papa house, I saw them, and then came home. I finished like setting up for my photo shoot tomorrow, because today is Sunday, it's Mother's Day. But I got a photo shoot tomorrow. I sent some pictures to my model, of all the pieces. We're working on the styling. And then me and my dad went to go do some Mother's Day shopping. Then we came home, and then I took my dad, my brother, and sister to the movies. We went and saw Fall Guy. That was a good movie. Fall Guy was tough. We like Fall Guy. Then we came home, chilled out, watched HGTV with the fam, whatever. But I should have vlogged because there was some good stuff in there to vlog. But anyway, it's Sunday morning. Hopefully, I'll vlog better today. I'm about to go to like the gas station or somewhere. Got a little tickle in my throat. I don't know what it is. It hasn't escalated. I've had it for a couple of days now. I feel fine. It's just like annoying. It's like a combination of allergies, whatever. So I'm gonna go take care of that. It's a beautiful day today. Hold on. Absolutely gorgeous outside. It's supposed to be really nice today. The grill gonna be on. The vibe's gonna be great. So I'm gonna try and vlog more today. I'm gonna be around a lot of family today, so it'll be cool. And then tomorrow, of course, I'll vlog. That'll be a more fun vlog. I'm gonna have my whole photo shoot, be in a studio, good vibes, music going. And yeah, I'm gonna be able to show you all the pieces I'm working on and stuff, so. We in Kroger with it. Bag secured. I think that's all we need. I think this will be straight after this. All right, bag secured. I think I'm about to hit the gym. Cause since I've been home eating like doggy. Eating like doggy, ain't been doing nothing about it, so about to hit the gym. I was supposed to go to the gym. I did not go. My brother and sister had to go try and get their Mother's Day gift. So I'm chilling. I took a shower, got dressed, about to eat some goods. You see that? But yeah, I'm the only one at home right now. I don't know where my mom at. Beautiful, look at this. We at Nana's. You hear the, you know we at Nana's when you hear. Yeah, so when you know old folks around, hold on. I ain't gonna lie, Papa done went crazy with the backyard. He done redid the whole backyard. Real good out here. Got the cornhole, gotta put that together. Grill moving. Let's see what's going on back here. Hold on, look at this. Yes, sir. Fit, can we get a fit breakdown?
Oh, like show everything.
Mm-hmm. What you got on?
Converse.
Mm-hmm.
Socks, from Vans.
Yeah.
These are from Macy's.
Mm-hmm.
I actually have no idea where the shirt came from.
Yep.
This is from Hollister.
Mm-hmm.
And these are from the glasses store.
Mm-hmm. Ate it up. Yup. Oh my goodness. Okay. Fit check. Pickles.
Brandy T, Zara jeans, works.
Okay. You're chilling today.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we just won that game. You know, it's
what that mean? Yeah, I was trying to find him today.
What that mean?
Talking
about
today.
Oh.
What that mean?
Nina, do it.
What that mean? Don't stop that little mama doing this. What the hell do it mean?
Six. I'm lucky I gave you one. We at the spades table, y'all.
What you got? You got two?
You just set your ass,
but
be scared of me.
Oh, Lord.
Let's get
it in. All right. It's me.
It's on you, baby boy. Oh,
there you go. Maybe that's the call on them. Everybody want to outdo me.
All right.
Oh. Lay that down. You wanna come with this bag?
I got the worst hand in America.
Alright, what's up, y'all? It's Monday. It's the day of the shoot. It's another beautiful day. It's even better than yesterday. I'm on my way to the shoot right now. My homie Tori's gonna meet me there. My photographer Cam gonna meet me there. It's gonna be a great shoot. I'm excited, man. It's been a great weekend. The weather's been great. I'm gonna shoot outside and inside, but yeah, I'm gonna take y'all on the whole shoot. So let's go, cause I'm about to be late. All right, y'all, we have to shoot. And my boy Cam. Cam on the product shot's going crazy. T in there. What a product. We got this tracksuit that I love. Looking fire. We got polo in. Looks amazing. Screen print embroidery on the polo. No, we keep the Sambas on us. Shooting some new frames. New frames coming out. We got it in blue. Let's see where the other ones at. Got the black ones over here. Yeah. Black joints over here. Orange joints. These are my favorite, honestly. These are hard. Had the cup silver, and then we got the hats. Summer drop going crazy, but yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's been good. We got some good stuff. The shoot is going beautiful. I wish I could show y'all more. I'm trying to do like reels content while I'm trying to vlog. It's kind of tough, but it's been good. All right, we got the third location. It's a coffee shop. It's called Blue Owl. It's nice. I'm gonna get some coffee and we're gonna shoot out there as a little prop.
Say what up, T.
Boy Cam. Alright. T working.
I got T out here with Cam. Great fit. You see the details.
Vlogging, I'm vlogging. Oh, so you can do whatever. It's a vlog.
Maybe I could
do it like to like to where I can have this good stuff.
Yeah. All right, we just wrapped the shoot. Excuse my hair, I look crazy. It was such a good shoot. We got so much content.
Shout out to T.
Shout out to T.
Bye,
T. Appreciate you. Love you.
Love you too. Wrapping soon. Fall and summer.
Type. Shit. All right, we back at the airport. It was such a good trip, but we home. We about to go home, back to New York. Going from one home to another, but yeah, great trip. It's about 5:30 right now. Flight leaves at 6, so yeah, man, we back to the city. I think we'll wrap this vlog up right here. I appreciate y'all for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Like, subscribe if you like this, man. Please, it just helps me boost up. But yeah, love y'all, man. Peace.